Hey guys, my name's David, aka One Eye Woody, and welcome back. Are you tired of your lawn looking like this because the carpenter bees are holding your mower hostage? Have you been running around in circles looking for solutions? Well, look no further. In this video, I'll show you how I made this carpenter bee trap to help eliminate those pesky little. First, we'll gather supplies. And don't forget these safety glasses.
In 3, 2, 1. me, it looks like I have four now.